Hello everyone, my name is Gio and I'm a network engineer at GEODNET. Today, I will be showing you how to 1. Swap out your GEO token for USDT, and 2. Swap USDT for your GEO token. Before we start, there are a couple of things you need in order to complete your transactions previewed today. 1. MetaMask must have already been installed on your browser. If you don't have MetaMask set up and you would like us to produce a video on how to do so, please let us know in the comments below. If you bought a GEODNET miner, you should have received instructions on how to set up a MetaMask wallet. If not, instructions on how to create a MetaMask wallet are embedded in the description below. And 2, you'll need a small amount of Matic in your wallet to make the trades. Matic is Polygon's native cryptocurrency token and is used to pay for our transaction fees. So yeah, let's get into it. So first, I will go to my wallet and show the current amount of each token that I have. This is so that you can see the transactions are going through when the amounts change. So I have about 10 USDT and about 100 GEO tokens in my wallet right now. So the first thing we want to do is visit the website called CoinMarketCap. We want to do this because this is one of the platforms that you can use to find information on different cryptocurrencies. Notice that I'm not currently logged in, nor do I have a logged in account. I'm just visiting the website to get more information about the cryptocurrencies. So first, I will search for the GEO token in this website. Click this. And then this is now the GEO tokens part of the platform. So if you scroll to the bottom of the page, you will see a section called GEODNET Markets. This is where you would go to see the different marketplaces or exchanges that support swapping GEOD for other tokens. For this example, I will be using QuickSwap. QuickSwap is the biggest DEX for the Polygon community. Uniswap is another big name, but it is geared more towards Ethereum users. People can use both QuickSwap and Uniswap to exchange GEO tokens, but I like using QuickSwap because it has more liquidity compared to other exchanges. As you can see, there are different pairings. In this example, we will be exchanging USDT for GEODNET and vice versa, so we want to click on this pair right here. So real quick, for those who do not know, USDT is basically a stable digital dollar. Every USDT is backed by $1. People often trade into stable coins because you're able to cash out cryptocurrencies for US dollars. Another choice for a stable coin is USDC. Both are equally popular. I use USDT because it has more coverage in terms of blockchain network supported. You could also choose other cryptocurrencies to swap GEODNET with, but my example today will show the USDT to GEODNET exchange. So once you click that link from earlier, head to the bottom of the page and click on Trade on QuickSwap V3, which can be found right here. If this is your first time swapping on QuickSwap with your MetaMask wallet, there will be checkboxes that you will have to check to confirm your agreements with QuickSwap. So just check these boxes and hit confirm. You will then be welcomed with a token importer warning. This is letting you know that the token that you are working with will be imported. In this case, it is the GEO token. Just hit the I understand box and hit continue. Next, hit the connect wallet box at the top right. Choose MetaMask. A MetaMask pop-up will appear that you will ask you which MetaMask account to connect to QuickSwap. Hit the correct one. In my case, it is this one. Then hit next. Click connect to approve this change. Please note that you must have at least one Matic in order to do exchanges on QuickSwap. So hit connect. Double check that your address is the one in the account page that pops up. If it is good, hit the X button, go back to the middle of the page. In the middle here, this is where you will do the actual. So first you'll be doing GEO to USDT. Click the arrow to switch the ordering so GEOD will be in the from section and USDT can be placed in the to box. Now in this to section, click on the token and select USDT. So now you enter the amount of GEO that you would like to trade. In this case, I want to trade about 50 GEOD. This will be redeemed for about $2 of USDT, as you can see here. So this is your first time swapping with GEOD. This approve box will appear. It will say approve GEOD. Just click this. And a MetaMask notification will appear after hitting this button. This pop-up will ask you to provide a custom spending cap for your tokens. This allows you to limit the amount of token you are giving the contract permission to use. It is a good practice to not click on this max option and to provide a number that you would like. In this case, I will just put 100. Hit next, and then hit approve to approve this. Let that process for a bit. So hit the swap button right here, hit confirm swap. So during this time, a pop-up from MetaMask will ask you to confirm this transaction. There will be a transaction fee, and this is in the form of gas or the cryptocurrency called Matic. This is what I mentioned earlier in this video. Hit confirm. Hit close. Let it process. Hit close. So now I will show you my wallet. In the beginning, I had about 10 USDT. Now about two has been added, and about 50 GEOD was subtracted from my wallet as well. So now we are going to go through the steps to swap USDT to GEOD for those who are interested in purchasing GEOD tokens. So click this arrow right here. So enter the amount of USDT that you want to trade. In this case, I will do 2. And I will get back about 36 GEOD. And if this is your first time swapping with USDT, this same approve box from earlier will appear, except this time it says approve USDT. So click approve. A MetaMask notification will appear again. This pop-up will ask you to provide a custom spending cap for your tokens again. And in this case, I will put 10, hit next, hit approve. Let that process for a bit. So now hit swap, hit confirm the swap. The same MetaMask notification will appear from earlier. So this is the amount of gas or the cryptocurrency Matic that I need to pay to do this transaction. So now hit confirm, hit close, let it process. So now I will go back to my wallet to show you guys the new amount. As you can see, 2 USDT was subtracted from my account, and about 36 GEOD was added.
That was all. Thank you all for watching. Please subscribe to our channel and like this video. Please feel free to reach out to us if you have any questions. Thank you.
GEODNET. Mind the sky.